Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Cheesy back in another video. Welcome to The Flash. We're going to be seeing the red blur, gray blur in action. This is a game on the Game Boy, so that's why there's no color? Question mark. I saw this and I was like, there's no way it could be good, right? If you didn't know, there was like a Flash TV show in the 90s. I didn't know that either until I looked it up. And it didn't last. That's what we have, the one we got in the Arrowverse nowadays, which is 10 times better. It's on Netflix. Go watch it. I highly recommend it. Anyway, we're going to see what this is. And yeah, I guess. Okay, we're going right into it. Barry, the tricksters escaped from jail. Then I'd better get moving, Tina. Tina, who's Tina? Where are the bombs? Bombs. What are we talking about? Bombs. He's only told the police where the first one is. The Garrick Gallery on 5th Avenue. Be careful, Barry. I'll stay in touch with the transmitter. Who is Tina? Tina. I forget. Oh. Doom. Oh, we're... Yeah. Punch. We're... Is this all we can do? Kick? We can punch? We can kick and punch. It runs pretty good. It runs pretty fast. I kicked him. I got something. I got money. How do you jump? Oh, I guess it's obvious that it's the up arrow key. Bomb! Get it out of here. Get it out of here. I punched a bomb and it's okay. God damn. I am losing brain cells right now. What is going on? It's a side-scroller, but it's not. Oh, I missed him? You know, I guess they're not important. Punch him. Oh, gosh, this up arrow key thing is going to throw me off. The deep end. God, what am I doing? Oh, K is jump? That's not right. Kick and punch, kick and punch, stick and move. I got a dollar. Wait, am I about to die? Oh, there's like time. Oh. Bomb exploded. Wait, what is going on? Okay. Wait, there's another bomb. I need to get it. That looks like Cisco. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Where are these bombs at? Hello? Am I supposed to be stopping bombs? Oh, God. Hello? Was that the trickster? I'm getting money, but... Zoom! Get it, Zoom. I have to start from the beginning. What? You're lying. I had to start from the beginning, bro. Dude, let me get up there. Dude, go up the ladder. Thank you. Whatever these do. Oh, I hate how there's, like, the jump button is the only the arrow key. Punch him. Yay. You know what? Screw that. Jesus Christ. I get hot dogs for... Punch it. Do something. Punch it. Destroy the bomb. We're good. Jesus, what is wrong with this game? This game is like, okay, nonstop enemies, kicking and punching constantly. Oh, God damn it. When you think you make it. When you try to impress somebody, and then you're just going to disappoint them. God, who are these guys? Bomb. hot dog, jumping over stuff. Oh, is there a bomb down there? No need to fear. Here's the red blur. Oh god. Jump up on the stairs. There you go. Hey, what's up, fella? This is a weird ass bank, not gonna lie. Oh, you can jump on these? Zoom, get him. You can't get me. Bye, trickster. Gosh, I haven't watched the show in so long, I forgot who the trickster was. Or is. Okay, we gotta survive. Oh, the bomb. Get it. Get the bomb. It could go off any second. Get. Hello? Dude, I got 30 seconds to figure this out. Bomb, go up. Dude. Oh, wait. I'm stupid. Give me a... Dude, it's gonna blow up. Hit. What is going on? Oh, now you're gonna let me go after it. Jesus Christ. Why is there a time limit? Jesus. That wasn't so bad. Now to get the trickster. Hold on, Barry. Just got word of there another bomb. This one's in a warehouse at 23 Delaney Street. Well, that's not too far from here. Not for the Flash, that is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, and just one more thing. I just found out that the trickster has Mirror Master working for him. Don't be fooled by his holograms, or you'll waste time. Thanks, Tina. I'll be careful. Here's the address. I'm headed for 23 Delaney. Okay, I don't care about no address. Why don't you have a time limit? Like, that's so BS. Oh, God, what is this game? Oh, about another bot? That hit your own guy. Oh, it's a hologram. Shite. How do I know which one's the hologram and which one's, you know? Oh, God. Okay, hit the bomb. Blow it up. Kick it. Dude, I hit that bomb. Jesus. Oh, it's a hologram shirt. Could I have died? Dude, are you serious? Dude, that's BS. Oh, that's actually a dude. God, I am running out of health like nobody's business. Dude, wait, I need a snack. I get health for blowing up a bomb that should have hurt me. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Hologram. It's dude again. Goodbye. Peace out. No, never mind. Oh, wait, snack machine. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, go, run. You're the Flash, run. Go. Wait. Jesus, that's nightmare fuel. Holy crap. Central City's mine. Till next time, Flash. I don't know if I want to do that again, to be honest. That game was all over the place. I don't know if I want to do that again. I don't. I honestly don't. The game is bad. It was all over the place, you know? You have to jump with the up... Oh, God. Oh. Oh, I could have sprinted? Wait, hold on. Let me look at this. Nah, okay, whatever. I don't care. I'm not playing this anymore. And tell me where Iris is. Okay? Tina... Yeah, this game really followed the thing. Don't play this game. Not that we're going to anyway. But this is an imposter, the Flash. And don't do anything else. Okay? like the video, subscribe if you enjoyed. Very quick video today. I gotta go to sleep. I record these late at night, that's why. I'll hit you with another Scooby-Doo video tomorrow. Actually, no, wait, I don't record videos on Saturday. I'll hit you with another Scooby-Doo video on Sunday. And then after that, I don't know. In the meantime, like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications to never miss a video. And with that being said, you guys have a great day. You guys have been a great audience. Peace.